Firefighters rescued a dog and two cats from a burning home in Cape Coral. New pictures show the scene on Southeast 31st Terrace, just off Santa Barbara Boulevard. The fire started in the garage. One cat needed oxygen to breathe. The Red Cross is now helping the family.